Hey guys, welcome back to the weekly news roundup. Let's get started. A new forecasting system developed by the National Center of Atmospheric Research with the IITM Pune will provide Delhi residents and other polluted areas information for potentially unhealthy air. Nagpur residents and members of various organizations made a human chain at Futala Lake on May 1, 2019. As a protest against the proposed felling of more than 700 trees in the Bharat Van area. Ghaziabad and Gautam Buddh Nagar will be established as road safety model districts, top Uttar Pradesh government officials have said during a meeting in Greater Noida. Many dams in Gujarat have dried up due to scanty rainfall in 2018, whereas the government assured that the state has enough water for the drinking needs of the people till July end. The Supreme Court on April 30, 2019 asked the Amrapali Group to explain its monetary transactions and agreements with Indian creditor Mahendra Singh Dhoni, who was the realty firm's brand ambassador between 2009 and 2015. That was all for this week. We'll be back next week. Until then, stay updated and plan a trip to the mountains.